All right, guys, sorry about that. The capture card software was frozen, okay? And this is gonna be a fucking stupid joke. But I stopped the recording and it says that it's crashed, but the recording was actually still recorded, like perfectly fine. So, one thing, I have to give props to Roxio. This is one heck of a capture card, bro. The software just crashed, but the thing just kept recording. It's freaking sick. But now, this is the second recording, I'm gonna record obviously from the same place, but. Oh, you can see the discovery 50% of the road thingy. It says 45%. That's nice. It actually says it on there now. But anyways, I might just have problems with saving. Syncing up the audio. But anyway, let's get back into it. Let's not ruin the mood of this video. I think it's been really cool. You're gonna stop at 2 o'clock. Half an hour left. So let's go. Oh my God, no! You shitting me. Awful. Oh my God, what the fuck? I'm not even giving a shit about this anymore. Like, bro, the guy just hit my Ferrari. He came out of nowhere. Oh, sharp turn coming up. You better not mess up. Well, I think we should just slow down now. Here's some more traffic for us to follow. What is it? I can't make turns like that. Oh, this car is crap. Performance wise, I mean, it might just go fast, but the rest is just nonsense. It's just what a crap about this car. Just kidding. I mean, some people like it. A lot of people like Ferrari. I don't know why though. Because the red, any car can be red one. Any car can be red, so I don't understand why people like Ferraris. Because I don't know what they did, I don't know the history of Ferraris. I mean, I hope to find something I like about them. The California, that looks kind of nice. But is there their logo or something? I don't find anything special about Ferraris. In the comments, guys, let me know what it is about Ferraris that makes them so special that you guys like them and everybody knows about them. I mean, when I was back in school, people just said the Enzo was faster than the Bugatti. I'm like, are you insanely stupid? Because it's been around for a while, you think another car's not gonna come out and beat the speed of it or something. I bet you there's a faster car than Bugatti, actually, there is. But I bet you there's gonna be a faster car than the Koenigsegg coming out. But I mean, I'm just gonna keep on ranting about this crap, but just let me know what it is about Ferraris that everybody likes them, other than the fact that they're red. That's why people like them. I don't know why, but I mean, that's that. Just let me know and I'll be all sorted out. But I really don't like Ferrari for any reason. Just the California, that's all right, and the Enzo kind of looks a little too exotic, but in a bad way. I don't really find it so hot and all that. But if you were to have it in real life, obviously, if you were to have any car in real life that is awesome and stuff, you're obviously gonna like it. So, hope the following traffic kind of broke. Let's hit. Watch out, watch out. Oh, shoot. Oh, this is always going uphill with a turn. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna carry on. 1.2 miles to go. Unbelievable, but that was good though. It was actually kind of fun following the traffic, but I don't want to do it anymore. So I'll do that in another video, like a whole video dedicated on following traffic. I just love this game so much. There's so much to do here, and this is kind of motivating, unlike GTA. Don't worry, I'll get back into GTA one day. Yeah, I don't want to do this. Stay on my side of the road so no oncoming traffic can hit me. Because it's always going downhill when you want to freaking take a turn. When you're turning around. Oh, look where you're gonna stop, right in the middle of the intersection. That's dumb, innit? Okay, well, here we go. Ooh, stop. There you go. Oh, it's not in the middle, but whatever, we've done it, we got another 8 grand.
Thank you for your help. Goodbye.
All right, we've got 139,000 that we can get another house, and then we can find the Rex. So either that, or we can just keep looking for some more of these challenges, which is what I want to do. There's a Rex over there, I really want to get to that, but it's a timed convoy. Flip them. I don't like timed convoys. Oh, it just went away. There's a driving convoy. What is this supposed to be driving? Oh, they're driving quiz. Oh, I don't get this. Is this the same as the other one? We'll go ahead and take it. But I'd like to find out what that is. Oh shit, it's a boogie. Look at that. Such a hot car. I like that car. Oh, look at it.
Hello. I'm really tired of walking. Can you please take me home?
Oh, I get it now. You want me to be careful. Okay, I'll take you home. Oh shit, look at the size of the engine. Alright, I know this one. She's gonna say, be careful. Okay, let's just go. We didn't have one boogie, no any other car. I didn't think this car would have to the seat. Even though it's got a lot of space. Whatever. This is full speed, big boogie, man. Come on, you're so slow, man. This is full throttle and you're going so slow. 2 miles to go. Hooray! Oh, just shooting star. Okay, I'm just gonna forget about it. That can never happen. Oh, look at this. Oh, wait, I wanna stop. Wait, 1 second. We're into some next level junction place kind of thing, so we have to go slowly now. Is this still going fast? Oh shit, it's 99 miles per hour. Look at it, doesn't look like we're going so fast right now. I think we're used to such fast speeds. Or is this just this game? It makes it look like everything is slow. Oh crap. No, I dodged that one. Oh shoot, I was about to die right there. Oh, I could have just took a shortcut. Oh, I just missed it right now. My goodness me, people. Why are you making me go this way all the time? Look, I could have just taken our shortcut right there. I mean, it's not a shortcut, but it would have made it a lot faster. Whatever, I mean, we're here. 2 miles, we just killed it in seconds. Whoa. Here we go, boom. I'm gonna skip that because I'm doing my heading now. 45. Let's go do another one. This is just so much fun. Shit, you're saving. We got another one. Driving convoy. Let's go for this one. I don't know why, I'm just liking this. But there's time trials, and I know I'm gonna have to finish them off, but. Oh shit, it's a lot to succeed. Oh no, this is the Lotus Evora. I don't know which one it is. Hope it's a nice car. Wait. Did you hear the sound of it just a second ago? Like a roar, like a sound from a hog. Oh, I'm getting this. This is a joke. This car's good. I don't know why, but I think. Well, honestly, just don't take me any seriously. Just don't take me seriously. I'm not a car expert. Every car is good, other than what we see outside because they look like shit. Because obviously, you know, it's not like we're gonna have enough money to buy a Bugatti or something. That's not normal. Not a lot of people have enough money for that. Okay, wait. You turned. Anybody else in front of me? Oh, whoa, shit, this car has gone full supersonic speed. Move out my way. I've got this car is nice. The acceleration kind of slow like the boogie, but I think it go faster. I don't know. And the turning is kind of nice. It's like a cruiser car. Nice, smooth, and nice driving stuff like that. Oh, by the way, I think I've already done one of these. It was the, oh for fuck's sake, get back on the road, man. It was the main car of this game. I've already done this mission, one of the driving convoys, where it's the Aston Martin 177, I think. I think it is. It's not a vintage, it's the 177. I've already done the driving convoy for it, and I got 2,000. That's the best driver. I didn't have the wheel, I think. I don't know, but it was fun driving stupid cars like that. Crashed down so much, I got 2,000 for it, but it was the first time I was doing it, so yeah. This car doesn't want to go silent when you let it go, like the boogie does. The boogie is nice. That boogie just looks like a monster, man. I just love it. Anyways, get the heck out of my way. I've got this other wreck I need to find, and I've already done one pickup in this episode, so yeah, I guess that's that. But, anyways, let's carry on with this. 4 miles to go. Car wobbling, man. The road is messed up. Not enough polygon in this road, so not as much as it is in real life, but I guess we'll have to deal with it. 3 miles to go. Whoa, you killed a mile in just that moment right there. So this game, I still got a lot of things to do, and I want to make a lot of videos for it because there's so much to do in it. Number one, I'll be showing you all the cars if I can. Number two, I'll do a lot of exploring. Number three, this game is not gonna end anytime soon. Number four, there's cop chases. I'll be doing cop chases when I finish the game, right? Because you know, then there's nothing else to buy or something. There's that, then there's the cook and all that, which you already know we're gonna get into. There's the Hawaii and finding all the wrecks. There's customizing your house, customizing your cars, customizing your character, saving the game, and then enjoying yourself, cruising around, following traffic, and that one. And then that's pretty much it, I guess. Just all the random crap that we see every day in real life, we do that in here. It's got some fine brakes. This car is good. I'll stay on this side of the road. These idiots who are driving like retards stay on one side of the road. As long as nobody comes on my side, it's okay. Oh my god, it's gone on 11,000. Oh shit, I lost a lot. Wait a minute, if you drift around or something, does that lose you more money? That's weird, isn't it? Okay, I'll be a careful bastard driver, don't worry about it. I will do it, no problem. Oh, this car just showing me the way. Here we go, this way, yeah. Okay, we got a lot of money for that. Let's go to the next one. We'll find one. Oh shit, this is gonna be hard. We might just do that some other time. Or no more time attacks. What the heck is this? Our timed convoy is still the same one. I guess we'll try this one then. Oh wait, there's nothing here in here. Forget that. Let's just try the same one and we'll see what this is like. I mean, we're not gonna get anybody if we don't try them. I know I took a timed one. I did one once. You saw how bad I was, I thought. Or isn't it obvious you're gonna notice the boogie?
If you follow too closely, she's gonna see us.
Oh, somebody's singing with us. Get over, get over. You better not hit my car. Oh, is she gonna trip now? Oh my god, this is like GTA, bro. Except we can control with the wheel. Well, I mean, obviously in GTA you can't as well, but. Are you supposed to.
She's gonna spot us.
Oh, she's gonna float, bro. Oh shit, she's chipping. Oh, okay, she's back on the road, bro. Brother, we leave one car in the middle, and this piece of shit is gonna slow down big time. This guy, okay. Is this too close or is just enough?
If you follow too closely, she's gonna see us.
Look, idiot. She was like slowing down or turning it, so yeah, wasn't my fault. Anybody? Oh, look, they disappeared. The cars have disappeared behind me. She's chipping. I knew it. She's chipping. Oh, not too close, not too close.
She's gonna spot us.
Oh, we're in the safe zone. Why the heck was she even. Oh my god. Did you see what she did? She's cheating, man. She's cheating with the traffic. She's probably from the Matrix. How long do you have to do this shit, man? This is stupid. Oh shit, better stop here. Oh, she's following the truck guy, innit? Is she dumb? Or is she probably gonna go the same way?
Be careful, she's gonna spot us.
Oh my god, man. I'm guessing this is good for real life training or for.
Are you driving like this on purpose?
Not my fault. What the heck, man? She just took a 360. Oh, wait, she's here. What the heck, man? Now she's going backwards.
We're going to lose her.
Oh shit. Yeah, you're right. We should get closer. Hey, not too close. Don't worry. We're in the safe zone. Oh shit. We're getting a little too close now. Oh my god, man. This mission can't get any more annoying than this, I'll tell you straight.
Hurry up! We're gonna lose her!
Don't worry, man. We're reaching her up. Oh, flip. She's taking a turn. Oh, she's here. Oh, she's cheating on him. Time to shoot and blast him with the machines of the gun
then.
She
was hiding something from me.
Oh,
thank you.
To make you feel good, I'll give you my boogie. I just found it. It's okay. You know what I'm saying? Take my boogie. Live your life in magnificence. I should stop copying. I'm crappy anyways. Okay, I think this episode is fun just here. Stupid shit, load already, man. Fucking can't be with this hard drive, man. We'll find the Rex, the new Rex, in a different episode. Oh wait, I wanna buy a house just before I die, so I mean I go off. A house, how much is a new house? One off of Volkswagen. It's on a 200,000 now. Okay, go back and look for somebody else who's selling houses. Haven't I already got this house? Wait a minute. Is somebody else selling any houses? There we go. There's somebody up here. Oh, flip. Oh, look! We can buy a house. We can't buy a house. You need a 200,000 if you want 4 car spaces. This is stupid. Let's go. Oh shit. We don't have a road near us where we've been. Oh my god, you are going to be shitting me. Look, what the heck is this joke? Oh, look. 3 roundabouts. I think we'll take this highway over here. Anyway, so let's go here. Oh shit, that's not the same road. Whatever. Oh my god, you freaking put me in this. Are you mad, bro? We're gonna have to get there then, in a way. Find a way. We'll need to find a way to get out of this highway. Let's buy another house and we'll end this episode because next episode. We need to find a house. Find the wrecks and then we can find the wrecks with the house.
Turn right. We're leaving today. Meet us.
Oh, flip off, man. She's so annoying. Why does she even care about me? It's just because I win her every single time.
Your destination is a half a mile away.
Oh, thank you for taking me to the destination through the
Turn
three
right.
roundabouts which I will not go around. I'm so sorry about that. But whatever. Wait, that's not a point of a roundabout, is it? We don't have to go all around.
Right.
Oh my god, this shit hole, man.
Turn right.
Look, thing with this is, oh god. Either give me a map. Oh, wait, what? Oh. How many have discovered the damn thing and it's on the map? Is that a fun
reached
joke?
Your destination.
Yeah, great. Oh wait, I'm gonna need a controller for this. Inside store, what do we Hello, is that a yacht? What a TV you got here? Mine at home doesn't work, it just shows the test drive logo. Oh, what the heck, man, this game is so flippy. Oh, I love this game. We got this house, or is that the same house? Oh, are you kidding? Oh, wait a minute, it's the exact same house. It's just in different places. I want this one because it's in the middle of a live place. I know enough money. Wait, that two spaces house? It just look all about. Oh shit, I'm joking. This looks badass. Look at the inside. Kind of styling, nice and cozy. And look at these ones. They got freaking. Let's just go with this one.
Won't regret it.
I know, I got 50 grand in it. I can kill you with that much. I can hire the hit guy. Hitman. The hit guy is the hitman. Oh shit, this house is not bad. Okay, the beach. Let me take a walk around. Oh, look at the boogeyman. You gotta love this car. Look how big it is. And then it's so hot at the same time. We need to get ourselves rest. We can. Oh, look at my TV. It's not working. I told you, man. And why has it got some stupid bezel around it? Is this worse than the TV I've got right now? In real life. It's HD. Why do I even bother? I'm a funny guy, innit? We go to a dressing room, we got a closet, we got a gaming laptop. What is this? Oh, alright, this house is a little shit because it's too small. It's smaller than my room. Oh, is this it? Oh, we can walk outside, innit? Go outside over here. The garage is over here. Oh, wait, that's just the inside. Eh, what? This house costs 100,000 in. Is that supposed to be like in real life? Because, oh wait, there's an upstairs there, isn't it? So why don't you let me go over there? Yeah, you want to climb up like a ladder or something in this Minecraft? And it looks like a house in Minecraft, it just looks nicer. Yeah, I'm guessing there's no window here. Oh wait, there is a window here. That's why it's a little washed out. That's the exit! I just walked out my house! Oh, is this like supposed to be the back garden or a balcony kind of thing? That's weird, because I can just walk off. Oh, look, I'm outside. Let's take a walk around this. I think we're better off doing it in a car, because there's nothing, nowhere to go. If this is supposed to be grass, then my god, this is one ugly house, mate. Is this supposed to be grass? I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be grass, and then this is... Huh? I thought this was a tree. Why you put this cactus here? It doesn't look nice. I should sell this in the museum. They'll give me millions for this. Oh, this house is dead in the middle of a really light place. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god, I would just... Oh my god. I could have just walked out. Oh, they just plucked it up, innit? It's stupid. But the thing, the different thing about this house is that it's a house alone on its own. It's not like an apartment, so... That's cool. Let's check out the garage over here. The house is nice. It's just a little... The fuck, you know? Wait a minute. Give me a second. Yeah. The wood's shiny! Or is this varnished? Why the heck would the varnish wood like... Okay, I guess I'm just being a dick right now. Because I am a dick. So, like, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 spaces. Why can I only keep 2 cars in here? Are you dumb? I thought this was a tank. Because this is my house, right? It's not an apartment or something. Why can I not keep more than 2 cars in here? Is it because it's going to get stuck or something? Because, like, park one car here. I want to take this car out. I'm going to have to move this car other places. Why don't you just make it 3? Because then you can just move cars over here. Move out the one at the end. So, why are only 2 cars? It's just stupid. I don't like this joke. Oh, wait. What's this? Okay, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, we've got 5 cars. Anyways, oh wait a minute, there's groups. Oh, this is gonna maximum power. Land Rover is still the most power. What the heck? Bro, Boogie is not as powerful as the Land Rover. It was in B2. Oh, that's funny, isn't it? Anyways, this is the apartment, this is the house. Because I'm in this house right now, and then there's a caravan. I mean, I'd rather live in a caravan than this dumb house. Just kidding. Okay, go back to the house. Oh, it's a lounge. Oh, okay, it's not a house, it's a lounge. Do we not have any kitchen in this house? My bad, this is a damn kitchen. The half of the house is a closet. I didn't make fun of other houses, but like, oh shit. I mean, this is fine. I guess in real life it would be so much bigger. The heck is this? Why did he put some dead sticks in here? Is this the kind of... Yeah, look, put something like this in here, but this is all blocked out. So what the heck is... Yeah, put something like... No, not like this. Not like this. Put something like this around, man. The heck, man? Why you put so many cactus around here? Yeah, when you come inside this place, it's unbelievable, man. No heart. Oh shit, we don't want to look like that now, do we? We're just alone. I mean, we just find where we are. Anyway, it's 2 o'clock. I gotta go. So, it's my house. Here's my new house. With the TV that's frozen. Somewhere wrong with it, I think. Well, it's still HD, so I think I'll buy it for £20 in real life. Because it's got the stupid bezel around it. What the heck, man? Oh, wait a minute. We can just... Hang on a minute. Just before we end this stupid episode. Oh, my TV actually works. Weather channel, new channel. Sorry, I meant to click on this thing. My TV house. Oh, wait, there's my photo. I gotta show you my photos. Can I change the dumb look on this sofa? Oh shit, I can. Well, I'm gonna make it pink, cause at least it looks more non-yellow. Wait a minute. Holy shit! We can buy more sofas. Whoa! Oh my god, this game is like, oh my god, look at. But I think I bought the right house, I just need to decorate it. Fucking hell, look at this shit. Oh my god! It's a game, so well, you call it a game. I think I'd rather have this because it can be more comfortable. I can agree with that. I'm just getting lost, man. You can change the coffee table. There's 31 coffee tables. Whoa, my god, this game is much better than GTA. No joke. I'm being serious now. I mean, like, this game is like, obviously, I just need to decorate my house. You can decorate it right now, but I don't want to get into it right now. MP4s on the wall. Why the heck did he even? I know this place. How did you get this kind of view on this? Did you do a panorama shot? Sure. What? Oh, I know this place. How the heck did you get this view? Oh wait, I forgot. I was gonna show you my photos, didn't I? Where's my photos, Blake? Gone. Here it is. My photos. I only got one photo. It's gonna load the whole map because it's not a photo. It's like, look at this. Oh wait, here's a photo. Can I like zoom in or something? Well, this is the picture I took with the stupid Alfa Romeo. But okay. Oh my god, I need to stop this bullshit now. I'm wasting my time over here. I'll see you guys in the next episode. But we do have Rex to find, which will, I guess I'll do in the next episode. I'll find the Rex. And I think I've been doing this wrong. We'll do the road at the end because they probably can be the last thing. And by the time we get to that, we probably have all the roads unlocked. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you again in the next episode of Test Drive Unlimited 2.